What the hell just happened there? You know, when we last left off, RDM was getting a little creative with his gun, started playing with it, yeah? And, I don't know what happened there. He's pulling off magic tricks while we sit down here in this sludge. Anyway, welcome back. Good to have you here. You know, basically ended last episode with a bit of a fail. It was kind of unfortunate, but we didn't get set back too far. As I was... Well, I'd been playing this pretty nicely, you know, taking my time. Going loud when once I needed to. I think the shit is always going to hit the fan in this chamber, though. As it appears that one door has to get blown open. And we get gassed, which is really the point for all the filters here. We'll see, though. We'll see. Okay, I got a couple guys. I'm curious how many men have actually respawned that perhaps I killed now. I hope it's the count is low. Well, if it's at zero, that'll be even better. Now, where the hell did I find that ladder? There's one around here somewhere. I think it's over there. Couple of guys right here. As I work the shadows. What's up with all these drafts? Attention! Enemy close! Grab what I can out of here. Still nicely concealed. Not anymore though. Not anymore. Let's hit up the ladder. Take him out, gain the high ground, and hold it here momentarily. Okay, now what did that do exactly? Did that kill the lights? Did I perhaps shut down their ability to gas this chamber? Some sort of laser tracking me here. Filter right there. Here we go. That worked out well. There's a man right below me, though, I think. Okay. There we go. Still striking from the shadows. I'm pleased with that. I should get over to my my grenades, though. Get ready to deal with the big guys. Oh, beautiful. Those guys can be a little bit more challenging if you don't hit them just right. And again... There we go, popping the helmet early. Oh, he took one to the face. He's still walking, though. We've got a new pink eye on our hands. He took one. Clearly, he took one in the eye there. Now I'm going to put him out of his misery. There we go. Sparks are flying. That guy was heavily armored. I think that's it. Is that it, or is there going to be one more waiting for me this time? Let me head down this ladder instead. All right, because I went down the last one, and I got shot in the back at the bottom. By one of the big brutes, the big heavily armored guys with the big gun. Grab some ammo off my fresh kills down here. And I'm pretty sure there's really only one way to go here at this point. I think there's a door that opened. Is there not? Here we go. Where was the filter? Okay, 14 minutes. Oh, that's fantastic. I've got all the time in the world out there. On the surface now. I don't know what happened differently. Maybe it was because I flipped that one lever. I'm not really sure. But there was no gas coming my way this time. Wasn't forced to toss the gas mask on. And now, no, I don't know where I'm going. Let's take another look topside, or this upper level. Not sure. Can I hit a valve or anything? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, I worked these guys over earlier, last episode. I'm basically backtracking at this point. I did get a bit of a pop-up down in that lower tunnel, so maybe that's the route I need to take. Okay, here we go. I don't remember being on this end. Okay, now I get it. I was on the other side of that grating previously. What do we have on here now? A couple of different attachments. This is a shotgun. It's silenced. Does it have... Oh, that's certainly an improvement. I guess I'll grab that. Because I still have the initial attachment that I installed on there. I can't remember what it was, though. And now I get the silencer to go along with it. And am I coming up in a new room? That's what I'm wondering. No. Well, people, I'm at a bit of a loss here. I can't seem to find the exit. Oh my god, that was a bit of a process, I have to admit. Tricky, I'll tell you, really well concealed little spot there. Sometimes leaving these sectors is not quite as easy. You know, the freezer that I missed was pretty obvious, but that one was really well concealed. Anyway, finally we're moving on. Now,
did you accept the delivery and sign the manifest?
Everything is silenced. Quite a bit of activity out here in this room, though.
Can you be more specific? Specific? Wherever I left the ladder, there's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Best of the other guy when he arrives.
All right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
Okay. A couple of men here. This here is going to be my first kill. I better go back to my throwing knives at this point.
Hey, was it?
Put him down in the shadows. I like that. That's a good start. Can I scurry back in behind here? Doesn't look like it. Got a bit of a note right there. Let's take a look. I must find the last surviving Dark One. How do we know he's the last Dark One? I'm sure there's possibly another one out there somewhere. But anyway, that's beside the point. The order dictates that I eliminate it. That is my mission. Kill it like I killed all its kin. I'm prohibited from reflecting on this order. I have no right to doubt, but after all, I recalled under the effect of Corbett's serum. I no longer know if I still want to carry that order out. Yes. So it was like a latent memory, a dormant memory. Oh, nice. Found a throwing knife in there. Good. And quite a few guys right here. I could really kick up this hornet's nest. I think I'll slink back into the shadows yet again. I think I may try and, maybe avoid this crowd. Oh, that worked out just beautifully. Is he gonna stumble across him, though? It's making me a little nervous. Oh, wow. Working these guys over wonderfully.
Who's there?
Oh, and I'm even toying with them now. Cracking on the flashlight last second. Giving them a chance to react. But we're just too fast. Arguing myself, yes. We're too damn good. Alright, once again, I think I'll gain that high ground. Lantern here making me a little nervous. Kill that as quickly as possible. I could just try and post up here, rain down a little death their way. Oh, found a little cash up here for my troubles. I like that. Let's do it. We've done our stealth. I've got a little bit of cover here. As long as reinforcements don't come in, I could be good. Better go to my grenades. Something Okay, there's four of them down. We've got another man moving in. He's done. Alarm's been sounded, though. I don't like that. So long as reinforcements don't come in behind me, I'm feeling pretty good where I am right now. Alright, I hear the call for reinforcements being ordered over the intercom. Big brute coming in. He's done. You kill that light. Oh no, another one. Get that health in. Get the health in. Get the health in. Oh no, pinned in the corner, nowhere to go. Too many brutes moving on, and I guess that's what the call for reinforcements brings. The brutes. It could have been a bit of a ballsy play there, maybe a bit of a foolish one. I'm feeling good though, everything's been dealt with. I really didn't lose any ground. And you know what? If given the opportunity, I'm gonna play it this way again. This is what I want to do. Alright, took him out silently that time. Is there a man? Is that a man cowering right there? I'm not sure what's happening exactly.
Guys, the bitch is in! Enemy near!
Alright, alarm is being called. I've still got two men on the grounds. Can't seem to get a clear shot through that steel.
Alarm! Alarm!
Alright, there's the alarm. So I'm gonna have a few brutes to deal with. That's okay, though. They don't have a clue what's happening, though. Shooting that guy in the back of the head as he's looking the wrong bloody way. You know, maybe I jumped down a little prematurely. I like the idea of playing it like this, though. That was a beauty long shot. Caught him right on the chin. Okay, now I don't want to get down there before the brutes move in. And here we go. We've got one right there. So they came in from this door, or at least one did. They've got me surrounded.
Over here.
Dude's done. Alright, screw it. He doesn't have a clue yet. Oh, made quick work of him. He didn't stand a chance. This guy already missing his helmet. Was that the guy that I needed? Or was that the third man? Because I could have sworn three came into the area last time. It looks like I'm all clear now to drop down. And yeah, my mistake really was coming down a little bit too prematurely. I don't think it was a mistake going loud there or trying to, you know, post up in that on that high ground on the shelf. Trying to rain down some death. Trying to vary up the gameplay a little bit, you know. Oh no! Oh no, there's more coming in. Now, do I have to shut down the alarm manually, or is this just a new wave? Okay, one moved in from here last time. Clearly, that's going to be closed. Okay, so a second wave moving on in. I don't want to get too close. There's a pair of them out there. Gain some high ground here again. Some real high ground. Oh no. I've been spotted. I've been made. Run it, Artyom. Get a little health in here. Oh, being brutally hunted. Maliciously hunted down here. Fire back his way. This is the situation I got myself in last time and it cost me. Getting myself pinned in a corner. It's not happening again. No, you're gonna pay, sucker, for even coming my way. Time for a little vengeance. Gotcha, sucker. You're done. You're done. Don't be messing with the Hertzman. You get yourself hurt that way, yes. Alright, now hopefully that's the last of them. Feeling good about that. Make sure everything's fully loaded. Now, there was a weapon up on that upper, that one upper shelf up there. Nothing. Which I think I'm gonna inspect that. Where's the ladder leading up here? Okay, there we go. I started taking fire really quickly here. Oh! Oh, get the silenced Kalash. No, I think I'm gonna leave it, though. So some real, you know, I'm really enjoying the thought that went into some of these levels, these little battle zones or arenas, whatever you want to call them, you know. Got enough variation in there. If you want to just go loud and straight up in their face, you can do that. Oh, that's nice. That's nice, some money, and I can't take the incendiary grenades. Maybe I should swap over to them. I think for the time being, I'll stick with the throwing knives, though. When things are about to get hot and heated and loud and intense, we'll go incendiary. Oh! Already I'm taking a little polka break, eh? No, sir. Do indulge. Yes, candy for the ears, people. Candy for the ears. Do I have to keep hitting it? He only knows a few notes there. Or whatever, the chords. Alright, let's roll. Grab a sip here, and okay.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
No. Oh shit! I was trying to zoom in, and I forgot with this double-barreled shotgun. Each trigger. Oh no, it's no good here. I'm really hurting right now. Damn it! That was a complete accident, people. Complete accident. Hopefully I'm right there. Yeah. With the double barrel, each mouse button does shoots fires one of the barrels.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Oh, no wonder I was getting pulverized. It's a goddamn minigun. Turret gun of some kind.
Why not burn those whips?
We do that all the time. It's a couple of weeks, the damn beast had everything covered with that shit.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and be done with it.
And what if we have to get to Venice fast? How will we go there? Take a train to Hansa territory? Forget it. The only way is to keep that damn watch there.
I may just leave those two. They don't seem to be posing me much of a problem here. Oh, that's a nice find. Some more money. I'm amazed he didn't realize that his buddy fell. Okay, there we go. Can I ride that, sir? Can I hop on there and put it to use? I don't know. I may have to here, though. I may just have to. Let's see about this. Can I get up there? Come on, Artyom. The door's been cracked.
Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
trio of brutes. I should have tried to get the jump on them when I had them all lined up. I'm having a difficult time hitting those headshots as I start taking fire. There we go, there's a couple to the face. Better kill my flashlight. Don't want to give him my position away. I don't know how well the flashlight acts as kind of a blinding, has a blinding effect on them. I really need to hit that head. There we go. Okay. Let me get a little ammo here off these fellas. And push on up. Oh, I'm completely dry here for the flashlight. Get a good charge in. I knew it seemed a little dim. Alright, let's continue to roll. We gotta be getting close to the end of the line here as far as this goes. Look at this thing. Can I get in that? No, I guess I can't. That's unfortunate. That would be a good time, I think. I'm sure I've missed a few things here, but screw it. Let's just roll. See about getting out of here safely. Here we go. Oh, I hear the flies circling. Sign of death in the area. Incendiary grenade. Do I need any of them? I don't think so. Burned a few off when I got gunned down by the gun. The turret gun. Pinned down behind that one pillar. Oh, damn. What am I walking into here? Look at the bodies. They're all strung up. Ugh. Foul business. Here we go. How the hell... Did I come off of there? I'm not sure. I think so. I think I probably dropped down since I can't hop back up. Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I was on a booby trap.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?